I'm a radiologist, so I work a lot with medical imaging, and I review medical images, obviously, which are digitized these days. And one of my areas of interest is really how we can make more use of the data that's actually within these medical images. Coming to this type of course will give me a better overview about how, you know, I can better utilize that in terms of predictive modeling and so on. The philosophy of data science is for everyone, I think, is really true, actually, because my background is not in statistics, it's not in programming. This course has taught me is that I don't need to be accomplished in those things. This course tells me that there are tools out there that I can use and better utilize for analysis of big data. The people who have taught the course this week have explained the conceptual aspects of the data science in a really kind of easy to understand manner. The atmosphere is actually very, very nice for learning. It's very informal, and you know, you can ask anything, so there are no sort of stupid questions. And what this course helps you the most is give you the practical aspects and give you the confidence to be able to apply what you've learned. So it's a very practical course for someone who wants to get up speed quickly and, you know, without wanting to spend too much time, like, you know, weeks and months just learning about theories. Now I'm much, much better equipped at basically going myself to tackle these kind of problems.